Hi everyone. Many people used to say that why I'm single, you know, like that. Yeah. The question is, I don't want anybody to come and hurt me again. I don't want to be pain. You know, I don't want to be suffer from all these love bullshit like that, you know. I want to live myself as a single person, single life, as you can say that also. Because like, you know, when you wake up in the early morning and when you are happy, you're sad, you're depressed or whatever, the person who you see in the mirror is yourself. It's a refraction, okay, of yourself, a self-love. You know, you have to respect yourself. Not let anybody bullshit people to give you a bad things, you know, when they are not happy with you anymore. So I think this is the best thing. If you are loving yourself, you're being single, you can give yourself anything, you know. You don't hurt yourself for sure. You want to give everything for yourself, happiness, relaxations and everything, you know. Then you become a better person, you know. Then, yeah, you don't have to feel bad for any person, how much you care for them, how much you do for them. And at the very end of the day, or at the end of the relation, it's nothing left. It's zero. It's nothing. So the person who always with you, it's yourself. So please love yourself.